Hey y'all, welcome back to the channel. What's up, what's poppin', what's new? Y'all know what's go. That ain't even my intro, but anyways. Hey people, welcome to the Vibes to see. What's good, what's new, what's poppin'? If you're new to my channel, subscribe. If you're not new, welcome back. So boom, bam, bam. Hey. So y'all, before we get into the video, I come to show y'all this product that somebody sent me to promote. So y'all, I just want y'all to go follow the girl. Her Instagram is called She Is So Glam by Didi. Y'all, now listen to me. Y'all know I tell the truth. This lip gloss, what she says, is the real deal. Okay? And if y'all think I lie, I can put it on for y'all, you know what I'm saying? I can put it on for y'all because it's the real deal. So she sent me four lip gloss, you know what I'm saying? A scrunchie and a clip which says kiss. I will be wearing this clip when I get my hair do. I can't wear this, but when I take these out, baby, let me tell you something. I will be rocking my clip, and y'all should too. That's why y'all should go on her business site, on her Instagram, and go purchase something. And that's on that. So, anyways, so to make y'all notice the real deal, we're gonna be wearing my favorite one. Y'all know how to try it out. You know what I'm saying? I got this package long time, but I couldn't wait, so I had to open it. You know what I'm saying? So, anyways, y'all, so we're gonna try my favorite one, and it is this one right here. I don't know what it's called, but it is this one. I know this is these three, and it's my favorite one. So we're going to put this on because, baby, and let me tell y'all, the scent, anyways, you know that, because the bonus in my hair. But anyways, y'all, so we're going to put this on because, baby, also in the packaging, there's a little paper, you know what I'm saying, what says, She's So Glam by Didi. Thank you for your purchase and support in our small business. Please tag us on social media with our products being used. Oh, and she also on Facebook. And She's So Glam _ by Didi on Facebook. Like I said, y'all can follow all our social medias. And, you know what I'm saying? Purchase it so you can get hooked up today because you need the real deal lip gloss. You know what I'm saying? It's winter time. You don't need no dry lips. It's winter time. So y'all should need to go get this. Make it fast. You know what I'm saying? Today is my grumpy birthday. Yeah, it's November 6th, you know what I'm saying? Get into it. Y'all get into the jacket right quick. Yeah. But we going in Publix to get him a cake. And we cooking today. I don't know what we doing later, but I don't know we cooking today. Basically, I starting off now. But yeah, y'all get into the jacket. Y'all know I married him, like, so I should tell y'all that. But I might just make this a weekend vlog or just a today vlog. I don't know. So right now, we about to get a cake or the puff. We got Nay in the cup. Nay. Yeah. I've been getting to the edges, y'all comment down below stuff with y'all juice on your edges, but let it stay and don't turn right, because I just did edge control. I think I showed y'all that before on one of my videos, and it worked like the first 2 days, and then after that it just don't work no more. But now I have on Eco Styling gel and edge control, and it worked. So y'all comment down below some other stuff with y'all juice so I could try it. I hate my edges looking rough. Like, you see how this? I like this. Like, I hate when my edges look old. Anyways, I just rambling right now. Right now, she looking for balloons, I guess, him. Y'all comment down below and wish my grandpa happy birthday. I might post this late because I posted the video today. So, I might post this late. But y'all still comment down below and say happy birthday to my grandpa. I know I only have one nail on. You know that one nail would, like, when you say get it off, it's hurt. Like, I fighting to take this off, but like, yeah, get into it. She found a dolphin balloon or whatever. Everybody know my grandpa's a big dolphin fan, the Miami Dolphins. Like, that nigga get everything you could name in dolphins, bro. Y'all, hold on. Y'all say hi to the vlog. Where y'all went to, Grampy?
Oh, God.
Happy birthday.
Mommy. You ain't 60 yet, King? You've been 50 years long, bro.
So, yeah, with these candles?
That's what we get. Something light.
Yeah, I put it.
Basically, for y'all who know that my channel or whatever, my grandpa, that's my granddaddy who I live with. That's my sneakerhead, my spoiler, y'all know what I'm saying? Something like, something major. And if you know, subscribe. Right now. And yeah, we got the cash out. Y'all get into the jacket again. So, we have arrived in the car. We bought the head home. We like 2 minutes away from home. So. Oh, yeah, yesterday we bought him some duff and stuff. So,
okay.
It go good. I'll show you when we get home. So, we home. We cooking. What is this? Lamb chop and roast. I don't know what these is, but this is we cooking. Yeah. But yeah, I just been scraping up the room while they cook. Know what I'm saying? So I'll get back to y'all later.
You crumb the eggs.
Yeah.
We have pancakes. Uh-huh. And Jemima. There you go. Yeah. Ron, boy. Yeah, now you see that, right? And Jemima. And we're gonna make omelets too. Omelets as well.
Okay.
Voila!
It's a big tummy.
Say voila! I don't know if my phone tripping or what, but just tell me I don't have enough space. First of all, baby girl, don't do that because I have space. Second of all, I finished screening up his room. I bought the cleanest bathroom. Whatever. Y'all get a granddaughter like me. Huh? I bought the cleanest bathroom. So I get back to y'all. I don't have the Rona. That's my sinus. Every video I sneeze, be like, y'all. And so, I finished cleaning this bathroom. It's the edge of me. But right now, I'm about to finish editing. I'm so busy and I can stop editing this. But I'm really blue. Sorry if y'all can hear. That's my mom in the background. She on the phone with my sister. But yo, I'm about to lay down a couple of minutes. I'm tired. Like, I've been up from 7. I said I've been up from 10, I've been up from 7 o'clock. But yeah, y'all. So, y'all, I just finished getting ready. I just have on this shirt and some biker shorts and some socks because we could be chilling. So, we dress up. It's the edges for me. Y'all, I really don't know how to style these. Like, but yeah, y'all. So, this is just what I have on. We about to go pick him up. Y'all, let me put on my lip gloss. Hold on. Back, right, left. Rocks or step. Go do your game on it in. This vlog might be all over the place, but we ain't doing that right now, so. Y'all, I really know how to, like, wear my hair. You messed him up bad.
Yeah.
Son!
I think they slipped, you know, I know how they go. And ting. And guess what? Oh, like I mean half the cake. I see the dolphin. I eat half the cake just because, you see.
Yeah, I eat half the cake.
Yeah, well, listen, you understand me? Hold on. Get your selfie.
I baked your cake for police birthday and I eat half myself too.
Make sure I put this on the family chat. I'm sure when I'm lost yesterday, you see what I'm saying?
Smile. You gotta take all the stuff for the bag first, though.
No, you don't know.
Take them all first.
You have to get the dolphins first.
Take them all first. Take it all first. Turn around, though. Hold on.
Yeah. A dolphin's birthday on a winning season, you see? On a winning season, you see what I say?
With the lamb and the potatoes.
Yeah. Eat like a quarter of that with some milk and Yo. You will be participating in the festivities. You see what I'm saying?
Yo, same. Yes, sir.
Yo. You see what I'm saying? She keep putting up the cake and you won't finish.
I gotta go to the car to get my food. My phone, I didn't want to go for that. But when I fix today, but y'all, when I say sleepy, tired, all right then.
Yeah.
To all those who participated and had something to do with this, I thank you.
Yeah. Do you?
Yeah, not like that.
That's not like
I still got rid of me now. Y'all thought I lost it because I made it farther. Oh, I still got it, man. All
right.
Hey, love y'all dearly. I got to give myself the first priest for safety.
That's right. Of all my mother's children, I love myself the best.
Hey, y'all. It's currently 12:06 p.m. the next day. The last clip yesterday, I was probably eating cake. After that, we just was chilling and stuff. I mean, because my sister from work. After I was tired, because I was doing so much yesterday, editing, vlogging, all that, you know what I'm saying? Still tired. Right now, I'm doing some work. This assignment, what I need to turn in, because it's due like Tuesday. I was gonna wait till Monday, but it's let me do this now because I just need to take it off my mind. So I don't know what I'm doing today. When me and my grandpa could be home, so I don't know what we're doing. But if not, I'll probably end the vlog. If you somehow vlog it, but I'm so tired. I'm almost done. Imagine being a YouTuber and being in school. It don't look hard, but trust me, y'all, it's very hard because you gotta think of things, videos to record. At the same time, you gotta remember you have assignments to do. At the same time, you gotta edit. So you gotta make sure to balance your time to do your work and edit. Gotta listen. If I could adjust to YouTube and don't do school, I would. But I have to do school, so yeah. Yeah, y'all. I'm just chilling right now. I mean, I'm chilling. I would be done, though. I started it. And I don't know these, right? But this is the last slide. And this is what I did today. Whatever. It was these because like he didn't teach us, and we didn't do geometry when I was in Nassau, so like I kind of teaching myself this. But y'all know me as a G. I talk a little whatever. It looked easy, but trust me. It's a lot, especially when you don't want to do it. I gotta do it. This is the only class I have a bad grading. I have a C. All my other classes, I have A's. I'm progress report coming up Wednesday, so I need that grade to go up. Like I say, if we do something later, I'll vlog it. If not, I'll just end the vlog off later. Bye. Alright, so y'all are in the process of editing, and I figured I should just end the vlog here because it don't make no sense not doing it, because I don't think I do nothing today. I know I'm recording a video today, so I must just end here. But I just like to say I hope y'all enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and cut your notification bell so you can know every time I post a video, because you come up with bangers. That's the pen mark on my finger, you know? So anyways, but y'all know what you say, y'all know what you do. Be good, lane. In a blink, and be on looking for the next video, because yeah, bye y'all. I'm going all in this house, vibes everywhere.